have you accidentally spill hot chocolate on your fluffy bunny pencil pouch? I originally did not want any to get on the zippers, but of course it got on the zippers. Any dark stain on white fabric is a nightmare, but if you quickly wash your pencil pouch in time, you should be able to wash out the hot chocolate. Lastly, make sure to dry your pencil pouch. And this looks pretty clean to me.